What is up, everybody? Welcome back to another Lego DC Supervillains video. I can't wait to play this again. It's been a while. It hasn't been that long. But I need to get out of this. I didn't get copyright last time, but I still don't want to listen to this song the whole time. So we're going to hurry up and get this started. I hope I get to the next mission. I hope I just go right to the next mission. Or something like that. Ooh. Now this I haven't seen. Look at that. Look at nice old Gotham Metropolis. This series is... Ow, I just popped my leg. Has been really, 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 really fun. I really can't wait to see more of it. Ah, dang. Alright. Yeah, I did. Alright.
Alright, Clarkson, you may be new, but I like you, and I'm a great judge of character, so I want you covering the Star Labs break-in.
Sure thing, Perry.
Aw, don't look so gloomy, Lois. I'm sending you to the Galaxy Communications Tower Gala. It's gonna be a glamorous event. You'll get to interview VIPs about their designer dresses, that sort of thing.
Mr. White, I know it sounds crazy, but the Justice Syndicate are big-time villains. You have got to believe me.
And say it!
He didn't believe me. No evidence, no story.
You mind if we talk? If what you're saying is true, this would be incredible.
So, you believe us?
Sure I do, but the public's not going to accept your story without any evidence or even an eyewitness to back it
what
up.
What is happening?
Well, Harley Quinn saw them wipe out the whole of the Justice League.
No kidding. We should get her for an interview.
First, we have to find her.
Then get to it. Because it'd be criminal not to expose the Justice Syndicate for who they really are, right?
Okay, so we need to find Harley Quinn fast. I know a few of her secret hideouts, so I'll check on those. Meanwhile, you guys make your way to Bell Rev and see if her Task Force X buddies know anything about where she is.
All right, will do. I want to play my character, so. Oh, god dang. I don't know why there was coins laying there. All right, we're just gonna leave. Go ahead, leave. And get ready. Whoa. Alright then. Okay.
We are accepting no visitors today. Or any day for that matter. We aren't a soft touch like at Strikers. Oh no, we run a tight ship. But not a ship, like a boat or whatever.
I'll bring you back something French. Don't nobody steal nothing from my cell while I'm gone, you hear?
Is that another inmate? This is the third time today. Which button activates the lasers?
Yeah, lasers. Who loves lasers? Ow. Alright, can I be like...
It won't take a snowstorm to deal with this.
There you go. There you go. Alright, good. I'm getting in.
Amanda Waller. Welcome to Bell Rev Penitentiary. We know all about your escapades at Stryker's Island, but rest assured, you will not be leaving this place anytime soon.
Nope. I believe I could get in here. Yes, I can. Where's Killer Frost at? No, I'm not gonna ask. get out of here. Alright, have fun. Killer Frost, where you at? Oh. So we're fine. We're here to fight all these men. Chris Deadshot. Okay. You can't do anything anyway, dude. I don't think you can. I can't even break this. Hello, guys. How you doing? Guess I have to go up there. Oh, no.
I may have underestimated you, but don't be a fool. These inmates are not the kind of people you want to strike a deal with.
Oh, yeah.
Think this far ahead. I suppose you two can find a way to open this door.
Captain Boomerang. Dead shot. Is that all? Alright. I guess so. I'm guessing this is for me. And
maybe another squad member can handle this.
Here. Perfect! Nice aim. It's funny we haven't even started the story yet. Alright, where is my character at? Oh, right there. He's so small, I couldn't see him. Alright, kind of switch him? Or is that just too difficult? Yeah, I'm not gonna. Alright, I'm coming in. Well, that's where everything even started.
Perfect. Now that our guests are gone, we can get our esteemed regulars back in their cells.
God, man. How fast can I run? Oh my god, that's gonna take forever. You know what I'm doing? What's a character that can fly? Down here. These are the, I think these are the deluxe version, because I got the deluxe version. Superman. Superman can fly, so. Time to go Superman. Not a thing I would usually do, but since I'm here, since I have it. Right as they get over, I'm turning back to Deadshot. Oh, and where is Deadshot?
The man who never misses isn't about to start today.
Let's go. Yes, continue story. Beautiful, 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 beautiful.
Hey, Lois, shouldn't we be heading over to the Metropolis Gala?
Don't worry, Jimmy. Expensive dresses and canapes can wait.
Didn't Mr. White put Clark... I mean, Kent Clarkson on this job?
He did, but it's gonna take the planet's best reporter to uncover how the Justice Syndicate let two villains slip through their fingers at Star Labs. Call me suspicious, but there's something not quite right about those Justice League replacements. I mean, one of them's called Deathstorm. What kind of a hero name is that?
Once we're done, we'll go to the gala.
Oh, great! I don't want to miss those canapes.
Let me guess.
Are you sure that's what
poison
you saw?
Poison Ivy, yes.
Sure,
there, yes.
I should have been certain, Ivy. The new guys just zapped the old Justice League clean away.
But the news says that...
The news? You don't understand, Red. We're the bad guys, but they're the worst guys. If Mr. J wasn't banged up in Arkham, I'd figure out a way to stop those no-good do-gooders. Oh, Boxy, use all I got to remember Mr. J, boy.
There, there, honey. You can stay as long as you like.
I reckon she's in here.
G'day, Harley love. Oh, flaming vines. It's chopper with them.
Yeah, stop.
Get out. Oh, protect you, Harl.
Why are you attacking me? I didn't do anything.
Prepare to face the might of Mother Nature. No one tries to uproot a friend of Poison Ivy.
Nice going. You've got a real way with people, you know that.
Hey, I've been told by certain parties that I'm a real charmer.
Well, it's gonna take more than charm to get past Poison Ivy.
Hey! Deadshot,
can I break these?
Is Killer Frost giving me the cold shoulder?
Oh, no, I can't.
Less puns, more action. Let's find a way to take her down.
Oh, yeah, problem. How exactly? Break this. Whoa, what are you throwing? Threw mushrooms. How about that? So I just sit here? Can I hit you? Oh, I can shoot you. That makes it a whole lot better. Alright, I'm gonna keep on shooting you then. Oh god, mushroom people!
But next time won't be so easy.
Yeah, maybe. I gotta spray that. I really didn't know what that was. Oh, hey, look. Is that... Oh, shoot. I'm guessing you have some, dude. Oh, yeah, dude. All right, hurry up. Go in. Okay, this went down too. I know I ain't got nothing to do with that. Looks more like a dead shot thing. Yes, I surely did want to do that. Alright.
You'll pay for that. Let's clear the air, shall we?
Uh-oh. I don't like the sound of that.
What's that funny smell?
It's toxic gas. Quick, everyone out!
Where's my character? My character! Where's the, Oh, there he is. I'm faster than everybody, so easy to spot me out.
Not giving up yet? You're more stubborn than I thought.
Ivy, stop. You made a mistake. We're not here to...
Hey, come back! Seems you're not exactly big on charm either, mate.
Guys, the plant!
Oh. Easy.
How can this be? You're not even wearing gardening gloves.
Nope. I don't need to. Because I'm powered.
I'm putting you creeps on ice.
Do you really? I'm gonna destroy this. Yeah, I needed to. There, because right there. Oh god, what is this? right here. I guess you freeze this. Like always. Might want to hurry up. What nice ice hammer. Perfect. Alright, where am I at? There I am. There I am.
What have you done, you flower-destroying fool?
Okay, maybe now we can... great, more toxic gas. Let's go!
Let's go. Why are you moving so slow? Alright.
I would have thought even a few bad seeds like you would have gotten the message by now. Go away!
No, it didn't.
We're not getting the message? You're the one who isn't listening, Ivy.
Dude, why'd you just hit me? Oh, you're not hitting me.
I'm growing tired of your irritating little antics.
Oh, is that one of those another power things? Am I gonna get another power? Can I do this as another character? Say, oh, shoot. I don't really want to see if I can tap an A, but my A button doesn't work sometimes, so it's a little weird. No, I don't think I can. I look purple. Perfect. What power do I get now? Actually ready to see this.
Our new friend just absorbed that energy.
Yeah, I've seen that happen before. Last time it gave them new powers.
New powers? Sounds like good timing to me. Any chance you could use them against Poison Ivy, eh?
Yeah. Sure. I got super strength now, so... I need to break this. Before you do anything more. I'm gonna guess... Oh god, you move so fast. Ow! There you go. Yay. Aww. So what now? Oh, this. Come on. Where's that shot at? That shot? There you are. Whoa! I want to have my character defeat Poison Ivy. I defeated Poison Ivy many times in different games. Maybe like a Batman game. I don't like that heartbeat in my ear. There you go. You just disappeared. Hello?
What is going on?
Poison Ivy.
This Sheila went off.
Save it. Ivy, you okay? Harley, did any of these fools tell you why we're here?
Take it to the press. We're gonna expose those new heroes.
Wait, you believe me?
Yes, of course. We found out those fakers are actually called the Crime Syndicate.
We're looking for you, clown.
Oh, God.
Thanks for doing the hard work.
Well, ain't that just a dingo's dinner?
Deathstorm to Ultraman. We've got the witness. Bringing her to you. Over.
You'll never get away with this. I got proof that you zapped the Justice League.
I think you'll find I have your proof right here.
My phone!
So now, what I need to know... And why I sent my friends here to get you. Did you make any copies?
Copies? No, of course not!
That's good for us. And extremely bad for you.
Heads up, you drongo!
Are you okay, Harley?
I am now. How'd you find me?
Heard it on my grapevine.
Gee, they
Thanks for coming to save me, Catwoman and Captain Boomerang and whatever your name is. Is the doctor don't say much? Because that'd be a neato name.
Here, take this back. It hasn't stopped beeping since they took you.
Go.
Oh, crap.
We'll hold them off.
Hope you've got a plan.
I got a video on this phone that'll show the world who those phony creeps really are. Great idea, Doctor Don't Say Much.
Mm-hmm.
Ah! That's the perfect time to announce it.
Perfect. Well, we got even more to do. Which I don't mind, I like this game.
All right. Let's get to that big TV and show
a long
the world
video
what
too.
The crime bozos are really all about.
Try and keep a low profile.
I'm already.
Still lots of security around.
In.
Ha!
I think I'm the
I'd
only
I'd like
person
to see them try and stop us. Let's go.
Yes, I'm just gonna stand and look over y'all. Thank you. And I gotta shrink a lot. I'm guessing I'm going this way. Yes, yes, I just went back to where I started, did I? Basically. No. I did the wrong way. This way. Ooh-ee. I did it. Hooray.
What's up, guys? Incoming!
This is the police! Stay where you are!
Oh, looks like someone told him where we was headed!
Nothing we can't handle, right?
I'm guessing I can't get through here. And if you characters do anything, let's try Deadshot. Let's go. Oh, you can. You can go invisible?
I think I can figure this out.
That. Shoot that. Perfect! Oh god! Sorry if the audio is a little delayed. I know the audio is delayed. I really don't know how to fix that. It's delays. When the video gets longer, the more delayed it gets. So, it kind of sucks. But, you know. Can I, like, do something other than you just being let up? Poison Ivy, can you, like, fix this plant? It looks like it's glowing. No, it's not glowing. It's just... Alright, so there you go. So fast, you're afraid you're gonna fall off. Harley Quinn, come over here. Use my friend right here. What was Acrobat for then? There was an Acrobat option that I did not pick, but what was it for? Oh my god, Harley, hurry up. Alright, come on, character.
Hmm.
Perfect. Alright, character. No! That hurt. You know, I don't really care anyway. Poison Ivy, you suck. Oh my god, Poison Ivy, move. Right. I'm moving. Where am
okay.
I?
Let's see if we can find a way to reach that elevator.
UFO?
Sure, but what's all this stuff?
Oh my gosh! I know this place! It's the set they used for that new TV show! The one about the scientists who swapped bodies with a dog!
Sounds right up your alley, Harley.
Okay. Let's try to stay on track until we're out of danger. Besides, I still need to catch up on last week's episode.
Dang. I'm gonna break everything in here. Something might be in here. Might as well see. Did I get any? No. Yeah, I don't know anything is in here then. Shit, there's flowers. I got true villain. I'm a true villain, guys. How about that? This one in here. Yeah, but I can't break that unless I do this. Now, thank you very much. I'm going here also. There is another one. Back down. What is this? Is this for you? Is this for you? Is this for you? Seems like it is. I gotta find a flower. How about that? I did. Oh, poison ivy. What do you have when you do this? You have poison ivy? Oh, it's another one of these. What do I smell like, plants?
I don't even know. This, and not just because I have concerns over its long-term environmental impact.
All right, everybody get in situ. Everybody get situated. Yes, poison ivy, you go there. Right. We are situated. Oh my buck! My duck. Oh shoot, hello.
This is your last warning! Surrender now!
Some people are so hard to get rid of. Any ideas how we get past?
There's gotta be a way. I didn't come this far to lose now.
We're here then. Ah! Yep. Hold me. I gotta get there. Oh, I know how then. So I need dead shot. Why you hit me that far? Dead shot. Where you at? Die.
This should be it.
You died
the controls
right
for the screen must be close by.
So I lost coins. It'd be nice if you left me alone. I have no idea where this goes. Guessing this is right. It is, I think. Oh, it is. Perfect.
Holy, spin it out of control! Did you think to say that works?
No time to spectate. We're near.
Yep. Where's my character at? There you are. What is this over here? Can poison ivy do some over here?
Yeah.
Alright. What does she do when I'll be anyway? Oh, that's cool. I'm floating. What now? What is this? I guess I did right. Whoa! Oh. Good!
Now we'll show them. Good evening, ladies and gents! Listen up! The Justice Syndicate are a bunch of crooks! They're not heroes at all! And I can prove it! People of Metropolis, prepare to be astonished, appalled, and angered! We just stole some Vito stuff, previously procured by Wang Tech! Mr. J and I love a good rabbit, taken from all those suckers who are too honest to steal!
Huh? That's not the video!
Just what do you think you're doing, miss?
You and your team are no good imposter copycats!
No, Miss Quinn. We're the good guys. You're the villains, putting all these good people at danger with your chaos and disorder. Why, I bet all this was just a distraction to steal from these fine folk.
Hey, my watch is missing!
Oh my, they stole my necklace!
My phone! How dare she besmirch the name of the Justice Syndicate!
Holy frameroli! Where's Mr. J when you need him?
Oh my god. What is happening? Are we going to... No, we're not. We'll get out of it. Harley and the Ivy. Oh my god. Level complete. This is level 4? I believe this is the 4th episode. This is going to be level 4. So yeah. That's a lot of coin. Did I just get that right now? Or am I crazy? I have no idea. I must have a lot of money at this level. I don't want to sound dumb though. I didn't get any of that. Neither that. I don't even know what that is, but. Yes, perfection. What character? Poison Ivy, of course, yes. Poison Ivy, new 52, what? And there's no other character. I don't know what that other one is. Alright. I'm gonna end the video here. If you guys sign where you special, that's kind of new, that notification bells, you know, it's fine. Make, Oh, this is great. Level 4. Complete. So, let's... I'm just gonna end it. Goodbye, everybody. Have a nice day. See you later.